Good morning, everyone. We have Chef Michael Swamy here, who's one of the curators for the GICC Live series. Is rolling out here in Dehradun at the IMS Unison University. Well, Chef, what do you think of the competition and getting it to these small tier 3 cities?
I think it's a great initiative for the small tier 2 and tier 3 cities to be able to participate, take part in such competitions. It gives the students and the surrounding hotels, their professionals, a chance to show off their skills.
Thank you, Chef. Good morning, friends. We have here with us Chef Gautam Chowdhury. He is one of the curators for the GICC Live series, which is rolling out here at IMS Unison University in Dehradun. So, Chef Gautam, what do you think of this initiative to take the GICC to the smaller cities and towns of India?
I think it's a wonderful initiative which Express Food Hospitality has taken. I think going towards the smaller cities, there's a lot of hidden talent which needs to be explored, and I think we're doing a wonderful job there.
Thank you, Chef. Thank you.
Yellow bird's eye chili gives you yellow curry, plus the turmeric is also there for the color and all. And the red Thai curry, you have the red one, red bird's eye chili. I hope you will remember this, right? And there are other ingredients as well. Like, I will just show you, and you can just circulate around. This is the Thai basil, which we use, right? Wait. Any idea what is this? What do we call it? Thai ginger is, you know, not very specific. Galangal. The name of this is
School of Hospitality Management, IMS Unison University, right? So, like, you all prepared some regional dishes today, and few of you made some international dishes today. So even I thought, let's do something international today. So any idea of what we are doing today?
Thai curry.
So how many types of Thai curries are there?
Three. Good morning, viewers. We have here with us Dr. Vinay Rana, who is the Dean of the IMS Unison University. We are here at the School of Hotel Management within the campus, where the GICC Live Series Dehradun is about to roll out. So, sir, what do you think of this initiative, and thank you for being our venue partner for this GICC in Dehradun.
Thank you, Steena. First of all, first thing first, I would like to congratulate the GICC team to bring over the culinary event to Dehradun. I think this is the first time this kind of event has traveled to tier 2 cities. And of course, this is the place, these are the region wherein the real talent lies. I believe this initiative will come out very well in terms of weeding out the good talent, the good culinary talent, and then showcasing them at the national level.
Thank you, Doctor.
Best of luck to the whole team.
Thank you, Doctor.